This is an online social distancing tracker map created by scientists at the University of Wisconsin-Madison. Song Gao is the lead geographer.
Understand how, you know, the citizens react to the social distancing guidelines.
Gao says the UW tracker protects individual privacy by tracking people anonymously. He's working with health researchers to utilize social media tracking as a way to better predict human behavior and protect people from coronavirus.
What is your primary social media platform?
We track Twitter, and specifically when people have a hashtag coronavirus or COVID-19.
Gao says tracking showed the safer at home was working until last week's in-person voting.
Before that, I think that people actually follow the rule, stay at home.
What inspired you to engage in this research?
First of all, I'm from China. So I think that this is one thing I you know, share a lot of concerns for people here, also for the people overseas.
Gao says other countries are already using more detailed digital contact tracing to control the spread of coronavirus.
A lot of discussions going on, the balance between the effectiveness and also the privacy concern, also other ethical issues.
Gao hopes the tracking could help save lives. Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.